sitting downstairs, and mostly it is a bed in the easy chair. I was enamored by her fragrance, something by Givenchy they call Armitage. But it was something about his home and not a part of house. I tried to play it cool, but I chickened out. She caught up with me on the front stoop, knocking, knocking, knocking on my room. I had to make a move, tried to touch her hair. She wrapped it all around me, and we kissed right there. She wasn't even slightly embarrassed. Born in France and raised in Paris, and our time is wasted. Could we return the student we exchanged? We made a date for the following night. She had a thing before, but I needed a ride. I got it all together and I dressed real nice. I didn't really plan on spending time inside. Well, nothing really happened on the night. I didn't know girls, she kinda found out. Spent time in the cold, cuddled up for warmth. She's hands and face, stomach and waist. And now she's leaving. Could we retain student we exchanged? Yeah. The student we exchanged, yeah. Well, I don't like the sun, like the boy falls, but I stumble down the stairs every time she calls. There's a feeling in my belly like a lizard that crawls. Can't eat, can't sleep, can't think at all. I'm gonna meet her downtown at the coffee house. Sit down for a minute, we'll both sneak out. Down in the deepest dark corners of town, but it's too late now. Get it out now, she's leaving. Could we retain the student we exchanged? Yeah, 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 yeah. Could we retain the student we exchanged? Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, I can't picture her. After work.